Welcome to the presentation DB2 servers. A DB2 server, also called a DB2 data server or a DB2 database, is a system where you have installed one of the DB2 server editions. A DB2 server should accept incoming connections, local and remote DB2 clients. DB2 has been developed using the C++ language, and its tools have been developed using Java. This applies to all DB2 editions on Linux, Unix, Windows, and Mac. There are different DB2 server editions, and they are built on top of each other. DB2 Express C is the core of DB2. When we add more functionality to DB2 Express C, it becomes DB2 Express. When we add more functionality to Express C, it becomes DB2 Workgroup. And when we add more functionality to DB2 Workgroup, it becomes DB2 Enterprise. Choosing a server edition depends on your needs. An edition is just how we package the product. It gives users the choice of selecting what package they want, depending on their needs. For example, for small startup companies, their best option may be to use DB2 Express C since it's free. On the other hand, for an established large enterprise looking for features such as compression, high availability, database partitioning, and so on, their best option may be DB2 Enterprise. As shown earlier, DB2 editions are built on top of each other using the same C++ code, so the code used to create DB2 Express C is the same as the other editions. What this means is that if you learn DB2 Express C, you are also learning all the other editions of DB2, since DB2 Express C is the core. Moreover, if you develop an application for DB2 Express C, the same application with no modification will work on all the other DB2 editions again, because DB2 Express C is the core.